How dark it's gotten. Have you a light source? The dragon's roost is just beyond. We should hurry. We near our journey's end, the final station of our long struggle. Watch your step.
Our kind is ever ready to fight by the grace of your guidance.
The dragon for certain.
Is our valor pit against the worm's
evil? I'll go at once.
Very well.
We cannot suffer the worm to work any further across me. No.
Still. Fire, send thy kiss!
Did it!
A survivor.
Dragon makes its roost.
dismount the beast and haul it.
Now choose, flee, or step forth. Take hold of what lies beyond. Claim mastery over the eternal ring.
Thank you.
steel yourself for combat.
Hear ye, hear ye! The prophets have spoken, friends! The dragon's return is nigh! Join the honorable Duke's ranks and help us be rid of the fell beast! The day's come to lay down rod and reel and take up the sword!
It's the dragon! Oh.
Ah!
squared-eyed.
You say it left a glowing scar?
Yes. The wound has closed, and it seems the worst has passed, but his heart lies silent.
If you would face me...
You are sure of this?
Yes.
Ill magic. The work of some curse. The whole world's already gone mad for fear of this dragon. Won't no good come of this. I must go see to the others, Kina. Tell me if aught changes here.
All right. You should be abed. I wish you would not strain yourself so. I am worried for you, Kaz.
What? Why is this happening?
Ah, the horror. The horror of it.
Have you seen Cortez, cousin? I have not seen my brother since the dragon came. He's not among the injured either.
Can't go near the water for fear of monsters? Best you watch yourself.
There's talk of monsters emerging from the shallows all along the shore. Nasty things, too. The brine, they call them. They say they're many, and yet one. Whatever that means. Seems this brine can't be bested once more. Naught to do but avoid the water's edge.
Thank you.
There's talk of monsters emerging from the shallows all along the shore.
You needn't have.
Micah's greetings upon you. What can I do you for? Take care now.
It's a mercy so much of the village was spared. I only wish I had more to offer. I only wish I had more to offer. You're always welcome here.
Some terror, that dragon, eh?
stay a moment. I would not ask this of anyone but you, cousin. I've news for Merrin. Dark news. I fear I cannot bring myself to face him. Will you go in? His brother is dead. It happened on the shore a ways. We were fleeing the worm, and he... Cortez leapt before the beast's talons to shield us. I saw it. Saw him hurtling through the air. I did nothing. I cannot face Merrin for the shame of it. He deserves to know what happened, but I... Please, please go and tell him.
It is selfish to beg a favor in such times, I know, but there is aught I would ask your help in. Might we speak a moment? My thanks. 'Tis a sensitive matter. I would ask your discretion. In the wake of the dragon's coming, many of the villagers have come to offer prayers. As a novice and a newcomer, I welcome the chance to be of use, but my scriptures are missing. I have yet to commit the verses to memory. Without the text, I cannot offer up a proper prayer. The scriptures were secure in the chapel last I saw them. I do not wish to believe them stolen. If you come upon them, pray see them back to me. I would be ever in your debt.
What I can help you with? Would that the prophecy had been a bit more specific, eh?
T'was me. I confess it. I took the father's book from the chapel. I tried to go back and find the book, but I was in such a panic as I ran. I just wanted to look at it. Just curious is all. Forgive me. I cannot remember where I lost it. I'd thought to steal a glance and then return it, but the dragon came and I dropped it as I ran. Kor, what am I to say to him now?
No one knows what tomorrow may bring.
'Tis enough to give one nightmares.
What? Cortez is found? Elvar has suffered in this as well. Cortez made his choice. He faced his end with valor and died a man. Elvar bears no fault in that. He's no cause to blame himself. My thanks, good Fisher. I am sorry this burden fell upon you. I shall go and put Elvar at ease.
Fortune sees fit for us to live in interesting times. Imagine our village playing host to a dragon.
Was me.
I am newly come, but now, just as others have come to I cannot think the scriptures far gone. Pray.
I thank you, cousin. Pray forgive the trouble my cowardice has placed upon you. Cortez did not trade his life for mine, so I could wallow in idle self-pity. I live the best I am able, for his sake.
I am newly...
T'was me. I tried to go back and find them. I just wanted to... Forgive me. I thought to steal a glance and then... I dropped it as I ran.
aught I can help you with?
I am newly come, but now I cannot. The scriptures! You found them! Oh, Maker be praised! I cannot thank you enough. Truly, the people of Cassidus are a good-hearted bunch. Now I can once more offer proper prayer on behalf of the village. But I have dallied long enough. There is work for me to do.
That man you are speaking with, he's of the Pawn Legion. They come from some unknown place, just appear without a warning. They are a strange lot. Not human, quite. They look the part, sure enough, but they lack the will, the spark, what drives us. They have no capacity to feel nor act alone, so they live as sellswords. Myrmidons, they're called. There's an encampment west of the village where men gather to face the dragon. I'd wager a fair number of his kind will be there as well. Why don't you take him? Might be you learn aught of why he came to you in the first place.
Before leaving, visit the store to make sure you've ample supplies.
That... why, his kind...
To the encampment. This path should see us there.
Thank you.